Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add motion blur in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. And then I keep this setting and click OK. And then I draw a simple shape. I will use the rectangle tool and click and drag this shortest shape to make a perfect square. And then I want to make the stroke thicker. I increase the stroke here. I type 30. And then I move the anchor point to the center of the shape. I use Ctrl Alt Home to move anchor point to the center. And then I select the layer and press P to show the position. And I click stopwatch to set keyframe. And I move to the next second. And also I move the shape to another position to set another keyframe. Also, I want to move the motion in curve, so I go to choose Convert Vertex tool and click and drag to make the motion path to curvy. Also, I want to make rotation. I select the layer and press R to show rotation and set keyframe for the rotation and press U to show all the keyframe and go to the next keyframe and rotate to 90 degrees. So we got a simple animation. And I snatch all the keyframes and move a bit here. If you want to add the motion blur, we can find the motion blur here and click to activate the motion blur. So we can close up to view it before and after. If you want to add more motion blur, we can go to composition and composition setting. In the advanced, we can find motion blur here. And then we can adjust the shutter angle. I will choose 360 to increase the motion blur. So I go back to view fit and go to the first second and play the preview. So this is how we can add motion blur in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artis B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.